All right, Pakistan High Commissioner to India, Sohail Mahmood, debates media questions in Kulbhushan Jadhav's mother.
Absolutely misbehaved with the family members of Kulbhushan Jadhav, calling them, calling the mother of Kulbhushan Jadhav the mother of a murderer. And we know why that happened. Sources have told India Today, Ankit, that it was all part of a plan. The car did not reach the family members when they left the building and were waiting outside the building. The car did not reach them on time, so that in time is given to the media persons of Pakistan to heckle and hector the family members of Kulbhushan Jadhav. It's only when J.P. Singh, the deputy chief of mission, got angry and asked for the car to be sent immediately that the car was then sent. Everything was part of a plan. The Pakistani administration wanted to build a narrative, which is what they were trying to do. But the message over here, loud and clear, Ankit, is that mother of Kulbhushan Jadhav, despite the intimidating atmosphere, put out that one message that was really important for India, that Kulbhushan Jadhav should not lie. And that's what she told her son, that he should not lie.
Okay.
And tell the rebels that he's just a businessman who was doing business in Iran.
Thank you so much, Geeta, for joining us with all those details.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.